should have guessed by the Mega Man.
Yeah, it's Big Man. Off of air. It's his best symbol, you didn't know?
I know. I actually wanted to build Mega Man earlier, like last week. Like, I don't have any other cards for Mega Man.
Yeah, do you have Astro Crush?
I have one. Did I trade it? I think I had two at some point, and then I believe I did trade one.
I might have an extra if you really want to.
I mean, the majority of the I want to try a character stack, but he is not the one.
Well, as far as character stackers go, it's pretty much him and Heidi right now, and that's really it.
I would play Heidi, but he'd be the damage Heidi.
You could play Proto Man. Stack.
I can technically stack Ash. Yeah. Oh, that reminds me, there's two Psyches.
Yes, there are.
The weird demon-looking one and...
Yep.
So, can you stack them?
I think so. Sure, same name, right?
They do share the same name. I don't believe they share any symbols, though.
So, if they don't share symbols, then no.
I do not want to be sure if they do or not.
I thought they might both have death on them, but I don't know.
He's playing Dr. Wayne.
I haven't played it yet.
I told him that.
Curious as to how it works.
She's the only one you have in the Mega Man stand.
Yeah!
I
never win the dice roll. Ever. Fucking great.
Fucking bullshit. This is bullshit.
You good?
Yeah.
I need a two.
Oh.
Response. Need a two.
I need a three.
I don't trust this deck.
Alright, and then for my first E, this attack deals damage, and then attack is 10 plus 4 damage. 3? That's a 2 high, and a 2.
That's so good. We're going for 22.
Flip a thing.
Spawns empty attack is partial block base plus 1 damage, so it's still 2 damage. It's 4 cards in the card pool, which means that I can play this. Add minus 4, so I get 2. Take 4. Let's see here, it's currently a 3 mid for 8 because that attack dealt damage. Spawns. Before I do that, after you play a range attack, your opponent adds one of the basic foundations to the card. It doesn't matter whether or not you have to be face up. Alright.
Cards in hand? 2.
3 mid for 8.
Uh-oh.
So this puts it at a 0. I need a 3. 4. 3 mid for 4 throw.
Plus one.
Your
alright, and I'm done. Let's go.
Minus 2 damage.
Plus 2 speed, plus 2 damage. I gave minus 2 damage.
Speed's not one.
Speed's not one. Sure. If this is blocked, you'll remove 2 things from your discard.
Mm-hmm.
Period.
Nice.
Sing it in. One high for five.
Two. Oh god, those two blueprints gone already. Partial of three.
Gain two.
Gaining two. Drawing two. Removing two from here. And removing two. Mm-hmm. Oh, those are all cards I don't want to remove.
Once again, if it's blocked, it gets destroyed.
Wait, no, you don't gain your life or draw cards. It's sealed.
Fuck! Well, it's too late, I already did it.
No!
God damn it.
We both did it that time.
Again, I don't know what the card does. All your cards look the same. I mean, if you're not attacking me anymore, it really doesn't matter all that much.
He does have to gain life. Only 1 point.
I could have fully blocked it.
And you drew two cards.
Yeah, but again, if you're not attacking me, the drawing doesn't matter.
No, not really. Not really. If I continued attacking you, it would have mattered. But...
Right.
Oh,
may I go?
Yes.
First key paints done.
What is even happening right now?
Did you draw nothing but mechs?
No. F.
Finally, a mech gets the field.
That means I take 3 damage. I'm down to 29.
That one says if a speed pump would happen.
That's not a. Oh, this one? Yeah. It reduces it by the amount that it would have. Double the amount of a speed pump.
Does the Germain...
Yeah, the top card of your opponent's deck to the
German Tipper?
Does it just remove it from the field, or just say you can't play it?
It cancels it, and it discards it.
Yeah, okay.
No, it doesn't just sit in your card pool.
That's what I was thinking.
So you can't combo it, or whatever.
I need a three.
Minus 2 damage.
Minus 2 damage. So, if you block this, it gets you move 2.
Plus 1.
The strength of Pollux gives you a check to see the number of characters you have. It seals blocks.
Okay, I can see where
it's important now.
Yeah.
Block so it removes things.
No, you said yeah.
If this deals damage, my Fury and Punch attacks get plus 1 damage for the rest of the turn. Fury, that's not blocked. Your next attack gets plus 2 difficulty. I'm still trying to remove my stuff.
Right, my bad.
This card ignores progressive difficulty. Fury. If it's blocked, yada yada.
Mm-hmm.
Sending it in as a 4 high for 4.
Taking 4.
My Fury punch, my Fury attack will not get plus 1 damage.
Your next attack is also 2 difficulty.
It's currently going to get plus 3 because it's ignored progressive difficulty.
Okay, so it's still my turn. Yes, yeah. 4
down. No, you're just playing it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is it's
playing at face value.
I need
an 8. Lucky. Dish.
Mm-hmm. And my next trick is plus 2. Dory.
No, he's.
If it's blocked.
Stuff.
Stuffs.
Yep.
Dory.
No, he's.
Plus 2 speed, plus 2 damage.
Yep.
So
anything else?
Nope. So 6 high first.
And
7 or 8.
You just gave it 2 damage, and then
yeah, 8.
Good.
It's
cheeky.
That's nice.
Stop being greedy.
Then I'll play.
I hope I draw a handful of robots now.
Yeah, you probably will.
Then I'll play.
This deck is not very happy with me right now.
So, we get 2 premature bolt trigger, 2 elder metallic mimics, and then the winding of trigger. So, it'll get a total of 5 counters on it. So it's a
7-6. Alright, well, if I'm going to do this here, I'm going to see the block here. So I got 3. Alright? Small screen that can make a kill trick block and attack. This is damage of 3 or less. That checks
single Quagmire is my land for 10.
Add that attack from your card pool to your hands or anything. So
I'll swing 8.
Just organize things a little bit over here.
One of the three,
yep.
So that is the top card of the deck to the stage interface.
And then for my first E, if this attack is partial, you don't add it to your hand after results.
Or is it instant damage?
Progressive difficulty. Alright. I'm gonna add a character from my discard pile in here.
Sure. Okay,
here. If you block this attack, stuff and things. We're doing Shen, right?
Yeah, Shen. Yuri.
Four?
Yeah.
No.
If it deals damage, my fury attacks get plus one damage.
Sending in 4x4.
Before I would lose vitality. Draw that. Take two. Doesn't count as damage. Bounce. One of those.
Combo E.
Mm-hmm.
Damage. You can't do E's. Plus 3 speed. If you block, Shen, your go. Alright, I'm sending it in for 7 high for 7.
Make sure I can block with something and then respond.
Yep.
Right. Okay. This is gonna suck, but we're gonna have to do it anyway. Need an 8.
Okay. Easy enough for you.
5, 6, 7, 8, and then responding for a damage step. So I would be taking partial of 4. Right. Because I partialed it.
Okay.
4 damage step. I need to check a 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't take damage, but I take half of the damage I would take, so it'd be 2.
Okay. You still blocked it.
I still blocked it. Yeah, so I'll remove my shit.
And
I didn't do damage, so you can't add it back to your hand.
Yes, I can.
Is it? Or is it just when it does damage? Okay. Right. That's fine. Bounce that.
Sure.
I'm going to take 2.
So,
and since you also removed the thing, I get to add a momentum to my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, just keep in mind with, so I'll go
with
down
what?
With Shen. Since his, I know, but since his activates during the block step, it goes and ports the attack.
Hmm?
So it never reaches the damage step.
That is what it is.
Even if, so, like, it was still partial.
Yeah, but, no, but it the attack is aborted before.
Oh, you added that back to your hand, so you aborted your attack.
I think you don't take damage. What he's saying.
So then, then I wouldn't have to respond with this.
I mean, remember for next time that you wouldn't have a window to respond with dodge because.
So he wouldn't have to respond with dodge, so I'd still have my foundation. And,
yeah, but he
it's already done all that. So. Okay.
Cool. Yeah.
Good to know.
Yeah, anytime the attack is removed before the damage step, none of the damage applies. Yeah, he's tricky like that.
I guess I need a 6.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Good. I was gonna say, if you fucking pass it, I'm gonna be pissed. I can do some tricky shit to get out of that so I didn't die.
What?
I appreciate that play.
What play?
Me blocking, so I take partial, don't die, and then play the dodge.
Yeah.
No. You're trying to play the everywhere again.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it was either everywhere or I just go for another height check and fail. So.
Excuse me?
Sir?
This is some horse shit.
Do I just guard to my hand size, right? At the end of the turn if I have too many?
No.
No? I just keep my hand?
Yeah. This isn't Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Magic.
I didn't know what the rule is.
You just don't draw your next turn if you have more cards in your hand.
Okay. That makes sense, too. I didn't know what's up with that. No one's ever had more cards in their hand than their...
No, it's valid.
You destroy your next control check this turn is plus 2.
I have 2 problems.
I was trying to, like, do I want to flip it now? Because I have a bunch in my discard pile, but there was no of the green in my discard, so I was like...
No, the yellows are in your discard.
Yeah, I have a yellow on the board. Yeah, so the green one is the one that I was worried about.
And you're missing the black.
Yeah, I need...
It's probably...
I need knocked.
You need knocked.
No, I had to block with him.
Knocked! Get over here!
It's knocked in his hand. We're gonna edit that out.
Yeah. Thank you.
Cheese overwhelming.
Yep, it's too much cheese. And a 5. 6. Actually, fuck it. 6. That's playable. I'll commit it.
So it is.
7. 5.
I wonder which one you're going to pitch next.
Just trying to... I'm digging right now. Digging deep.
You'll get there.
Need a 5. There it is. That's the 5. Boing, 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 boing.
Yep.
9.
6.
79. That gets me there.
I can't believe that's playable while committed.
Yep. So yeah, end my turn.
Is it single of them? Or
no, it's normal Swiss. Tread so hard and so far. I was scared, man. I was like, fuck. If you had gotten that other everywhere out, I would have been dead.
Yeah.
Like, there would have been no way.
Well, that's what I was thinking.
I could have maybe partialed it, but it would have been...
That's what I was thinking in my head.
It would have been 4.
Go for dazzling, or if I try for everywhere, and everywhere would be the better bet.
Because if you dazzling, I would have been at 1. Because it's 5 damage.
Yeah, but I also would have gotten rid of my neck.
Not worried about that. I was worried about living.
Well, yeah. I'm okay with getting rid of a mech, though. It would have bought me more time. I had to get rid of the blue one, because your other blue ones are already in your discard. And then you have to use your... You have to wait for me to attack these blueprints to get it back.
Yeah. I thought I was thinking ahead far enough, but I forget how many of the black robot you have in the deck.
Honestly, I don't remember if I'm running three or four.
I think you're running three.
I think I am two. There was two in my discard, so I was like, okay. I know I'm at least running three, so there's one in there. That was all lucky.
And there was no chance you were going to fail a check anyway.
No. If I didn't do that, I would have been... I wasn't going to play any more cards after that one. Like, I was going to be like, I'm done. And I'm going to hope to not die.
It would have been Foundation into Strife Shot, into Dazzling. Hopefully Shen would activate.
I mean,
even if you did block it, I would have bounced it just to play it again and blow up another robot. And then I believe it's... No, it's a tech weapon. I had Templar in my hand, too. But
useless card against me.
Yeah, because it said the punch has to deal damage, so I couldn't use it on Iron Knuckle. A lot of cards in my deck are useless against you. But at the same time, I should probably use the Kyokugin more often.
I think you used it.
I used it once.
Appropriately.
But if I had used it every chance I had... My attacks might.
Because, yeah, you're always gonna get the +2/+2 on me.
There has been one time where I haven't.
That was. Wasn't that last game when I played you, though, with Eligor?
No. Like, when I'm playing Heidi, there's been some times where I haven't, but I keep blowing up your things, and you're playing where you don't have so many out.
5, 6, 7. That's pretty good. I'll keep it.
Mine's not as good, but I'm keeping it anyway.
Ooh, I don't like that. At all. Really don't.
Need a three. Need a three. Anytime you would add a card,
let me double check this. Yeah. Yeah. That's fine. I mean, it's not, but... Fine.
If only I didn't tap that one out last time. But it was on my field when you did your freaking bullshit.
Why is it gonna be bullshit?
Because you pulled it up, and I'm very upset.
Yeah, I mean, for all intents and purposes, you probably should have had that game.
No.
I got kind of lucky. Four.
Four. Does Journey West flip?
5. Yes, it does. Flip a thing. I'm gonna just leave that there.
Yeah. Review.
Mm-hmm.
But it was close.
Yep.
How many moon bases can you have?
You can only have one. It's a terrain.
I'm making sure if I had to flip your blueprint or not.
Oh, is it a piece of garbage?
Yes.
Fucking hate you.
My turn.
Yeah, it's your turn. No, I don't think there's any robots in there.
There is one.
There's one, but I
can just stop you from getting it anyway.
No. At least once.
Yeah. But at that time, I should fucking have blown up your.
Oh, yeah. I'll try this one.
Stop. Stop. Combo E. This, my next Fury attack gets plus two to the check. Your E. E. Sure. That knocked. You gonna get it?
Yeah.
Four damage. Four speed. My next attack. You can, I think you cancel out the speed effect for the next attack.
Brian, Dust in the Wind on Breaking Limits is whenever you give it the speed buff, right? Not when you start.
Yeah, whenever it's applied.
Right. So it's the other one that you're thinking of that cancels it. So you just did damage.
Yes.
That's fine. Is that 3 men right now?
Right now, yes.
Okay.
You're running zero-wise.
No, he's...
If you block it, you'll have two cards.
Stuff. Yep.
Three.
No, he's...
Sending it in for a 3 mid for 9. 6.
No!
Go ahead and...
Yep. I don't want to, but I'll do it.
Hey, frick, bro.
7. I didn't need to tap a thing when you were at minus 1 speed.
Correct.
What?
You use your ability, you block, and then you remove things. I had to commit a foundation. And I get
okay.
Plan.
Yeah.
Pretty much. But if I get enough cards in my hand, you need to get one every year.
So yeah, that one we're gonna.
I have minus
so
one.
You're minus one speed.
Minus two.
Minus six. Yeah. Yep. Minus two.
If this is blocked, you'll remove.
Yeah, you get your wolf. I put an end to the possibility.
No, you know what? You can have this book. I'm not worried.
Get monkey. Get him, and he's got the razor now.
I'm still gonna do that if this is why.
Three. No,
my next fury attack is plus two to check.
See the fun of your enemy.
Three.
No.
Sending it in at a 6 mid.
Wait, hold on, sorry. If it's not blocked, next thing is minus plus two difficulty.
Okay,
yeah, I'm not blocked.
6 minutes for
5?
Yeah.
Is that your game?
Four. 5-6.
You look in the hand?
Yeah. I take partial of 3. Well, not. You know.
I understand. I need a 5. Or I need a 6, but.
4, 5, 6. Plus 2 difficulties. 8, minus 2. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do it! You don't have to worry about the backswing. Channeling Andy.
Well, I mean,
you already added to your hand, so I mean, why not?
Yeah. But
what I was looking at. Is it going to be a 4 high before? Unless you have E's.
I do have E's.
You can use your E's.
I do. I do have those.
Do the E's.
I'm going to do this one.
Audiophobia?
Yes.
Got it.
Fury.
No, E's.
This one. I need a 1.
You need a 1?
Oh, wait, no. 4. 3. 5, 6. Oh, yeah. 3, 4, 5. Yay. I did it.
You did it.
I beat my dad.
need a 5.
Ew.
Nope.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
I don't like that card.
You don't like the...
I mean, I love that card, but I don't like it.
Yeah, I hear you.
I don't like being on the other end of it.
I understand.
Six, seven. Not used to playing a 7-hand size. I'm gonna do the blueprints. You going to let me?
Hold on, what else do you have with it?
Nothing. I can't make you, I can't stop you from doing it. You're just making me flip it.
I was making
it.
Sure you didn't have anything else. Oh, they're like.
No attacks. That is a pain in the ass.
Germany,
yay! If only I had the hand out to my hand.
If only.
If only.
Yeah.
And that was the next card, of course.
Oh, I told you.
What does this one do? Let me see.
They are, they all are as good, but I'm gonna flip it anyway.
Yeah. Okay.
I think we had more body and spirits around.
Do it again.
Here you go, buddy.
So, you don't play any low attacks, so like blocking with it is rare.
Plus that plus 3 is a bit odd.
I mean, it's just nice to be able to block with something and then be like, oh, hey, you get to flip a card, too.
Yeah. If I ran low blocks, it'd be better.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think you have any low attacks.
Nope.
At all. So it's useless.
I'm going to review.
I'm going to win.
Probably. Though I'm waiting for those mechs to show up.
I'm a Ouija and I'm going to win. I don't like it either, Edwin. I don't even know what's going on.
Sure.
Oh god, hello.
Plus one speed, plus one damage.
I mean, yeah, that's okay, I guess. So it's at 5 high, yeah.
Excuse me. If you block it, I do the thing.
I do the thing. Yeah, that's fine.
3.
No, he's
5 high for 5.
7. Stop, no. There's my 7. And I do the thing.
I also do the thing.
I don't like relieving things.
On tap that.
Huh?
Minus 1 speed. So you don't
need. I needed a 7. It was 5 high. Because you gave it 2 speed, right?
No, it's only plus 1.
I thought you gave it 2 speed.
No, your Pollux is fine. You don't need that.
God damn it. I still had the...
It's a 4 high.
Okay.
Or 5 high.
Okay.
No, it's a 4 high because you gave minus 1 speed.
Yeah, no, I thought you gave it 2 speed. That's why I tapped the thing.
No. I wish I could be giving it. It's still...
1.
No, I should. It's fine. Find where it's at. For now.
don't have any reversals or anything, though.
This attack gets plus one speed, plus one. You good?
I have a blueprint.
That's all I'm drawing.
You do have a blueprint.
And you can't stop me.
Not this time.
Wait.
Is there two robots in there?
I don't have any red ones, sadly.
But you do have two robots.
What?
But you do have two mechs.
Yeah, no, I've got three in here now.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'll get Greeny.
You'll get Waddle.
Greeny with the ping.
Okay then. If you block this, things and stuff.
If I don't block it,
things and stuff.
Things and stuff.
Gotcha.
Yeah. How about that?
I have no worries. So, four high for five. Remembering your moon base.
Dodging. Look at that, I got a six. So it's five damage, right?
Yeah.
So I take three.
I'll be nice.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't remember. You were such a nice guy. You can have the portal berry. I was gonna guess the middle card, because I remembered your card handed was on the right side.
If I wanted to be an asshole, I would have just shuffled it up real quick.
No.
Why not?
No.
Nothing says I can't.
No. The rules. Stop. Are you kidding me, dude?
Are you doing it again?
Just stop. Fucking three iron knuckles.
Plus one speed.
Damn, it hurts my soul. Jesus, dude. Yeah, that's unfortunate. No ease, I guess? Yeah, no ease.
If you block this...
Wait. No, yeah, no ease.
Yeah, if you block this, things and stuff.
Actually, I'm a moon base.
Moon base, dude.
I'm gonna add a character from staging area to my hand.
Okay.
Yeah, I like never play that, right? I used to do it all the time in Gemini, man, and it was great. Yeah, I'll take that five on the chin.
Okay.
Like a man.
Wait, I'm not done yet.
Yeah, I was like, what are we doing here? Play some foundations. Do some things. Play some maelstroms.
I don't have maelstroms to play right now. Count your fucking
blessings. Count your blessings.
You're so close. What game is this?
Ah,
two. This is game two. He won the first one.
Like, clutch.
Like,
fuck.
How quickly? Or was it like in the end?
It was grueling.
Yeah, it's horrible. Yeah, he worked for that robot.
I should not have won it.
He jerked himself off for that robot.
I definitely did. I definitely did. Alright, we're living on a prayer right now.
You should have two Nox in there and a red blue robot. Or a yellow robot. Nox?
No.
Son.
Pretty sure that's the one that I need.
Son's also in here.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have them all in your hand? You'll probably be fine playing them all right now.
Probably, but I could potentially get fucked.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
I should have F'd before I flipped, because I'm a dumb. But it's okay.
Look at all this foundation. Yeah.
Seven.
Dang.
Yay! Hey. Hey.
Nine.
Oh god.
Eight.
Gonna get it like this. He's gonna get it like this.
And ten.
All in one go.
Yeah, I don't have threes.
If you checked the four, I would be fine.
But yeah, that's what I was scared about.
If you checked another four, I would have been fine.
Where's your check hack?
Woo! I didn't have any characters.
No, I'm fucking.
Oh, him. Oh, Exodia.
And I wasn't even drawing it. There they are.
So I had two robots in my hand already before I added the C. I was seriously waiting for the maelstrom because I was like, I don't want to block and then discard a robot and then be down two robots.
Well, the thing is, if I had managed to deal damage, I would have triggered him.
Oh, we got a Wily.
It didn't matter because you didn't get any robots from your graveyard or your discard. But I was going to remove those while I could.
I got a robot from my discard. I got one.
No, you didn't. Not this game.
I tried to.
Oh, yeah, you tried to.
No, I got one. I got one. I got one, and then I flipped. And got
I did nice guy.
You can...
Oh, we weren't recording at all.
Oh, you weren't?
No, we weren't at all.
I was like, I'm pretty sure you were.
Yeah.